now made it possible for human beings to literally enter into the world of computer graphics and feel as if they are moving freely within it. This technology originally stems from a U.S. space development project and is called Sensing Artificial Reality.